Reina.
Can't believe I'm doing this.
Welcome back.
Is this on? I don't know if I'm nervous because I'm getting my ears pierced or because my little sister's doing it in her bedroom.
I have different earlobes.
What? I've never heard of such a ridiculous thing in my life.
You have two different earlobes.
Alright, then I shouldn't get it pierced. It'll draw too much attention to my earlobes. They're just too weird.
You can't second guess now.
They're just too weird.
No, they're fucking beautiful. I didn't even sterilize the area. Wow.
What area?
Well, don't even.
This area? Yeah. It's our house. What do you mean?
Brother, no, I mean your earlobes.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
Do you want me to count or do you
want me
to
count? No!
He's not that bad, right?
That was ridiculous.
What do you mean?
That was the most odd thing I've ever felt in my life.
Alright, now this is gonna be the fucking hard part.
What is?
Or did I really just do it that easy?
Oh my god.
Yeah, it kind of does bleed a lot. But you'll survive.
Wait, we have to do that again.
I know.
Fuck. Well.
You hanging in there?
I'm just doing alright. I'm alright.
Bet that hurt right there.
I thought this would be a lot worse.
Rate the pain on a scale of 1 to 10.
About 2, not even.
Right? Probably. See, it's 1. So quick.
You did that so smooth. I thought you were going to struggle to stick it in and we were going to be struggling to get it through.
No, do you see how sharp this is?
I guess I can look at it now. We're done.
Look at that. It's a professional needle. Why?
My sister's pretty professional. If you want your ear pierces? If you want your ears pierced, come to New Jersey. Mia Cardillo will do it.
I should start charging.
And I'll film it. What time is it? Oh shit, I'm gonna be late for the concert. Oh shit. Woo! Hello, party people! How do you like it?
I can't see. Oh my god! That's so funny. Wait, who did it?
Mia did it in a room 2 minutes ago.
2 minutes ago? Are you in pain?
No, it feels great.
Let's see it. There she is.
Where's my Starbucks?
Oh, shit.
Wait till you see what he did.
See how long it takes her to realize this.
You got your ear pierced?
Ears.
No way. Did Mia do it? I knew it.
In her bedroom.
What am I sitting on?
Oh, that's my...
Hey, hey.
Wanna be a slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you could be the beauty and I could be the monster.
Ready?
Sorry, I got everyone.
Yeah!
They're still going.
I love you since this morning, no, just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body, so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you say that I'm too eccentric. I'm crying all my tears and that's fucking pathetic. I wanna make you hungry, then I wanna feed ya. I wanna paint your face like you're my Mona Lisa. I wanna be a champion, I wanna be a loser. I'll even be a clown cause I just wanna amuse ya. I wanna make you love me, then I wanna leave ya. Cause baby, I'm your David and you're my Goliath. Because I'm the devil who's a demon redemption.
This is so good right now.
Mine came with an extra taco.
Which one? Barbershop.
How do you feel after the concert?
It was awesome.
1 out of 10 ratings from everybody?
11.
11?
11. 11 and a half. 12.
Dang. All right, let's do it all again right now. Night two is even better than night one. Believe that. I don't. Okay, so today is... What the fuck is today? Oh. Today is November 30th. I had to just check. Today is Anjali's 21st birthday. I'm going to pick her up right now and we're going to... And there goes that. Happy birthday!
Thank you! Shut the fuck
up. No way! I got my ears pierced.
Oh my god! What's good?
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! No fucking way! No, you didn't!
Yes, I did.
Why?
I was bored!
What, did you get your ears pierced? Honestly, good for you. Pop off, queen. Both of them.
Max? What?
How?
Max? I mean, he probably did. Did you
well,
go
watch the beginning of the vlog and you'll see.
Did you do it yourself? Oh my god!
Over.
I want to check in 10 years to see where my career has taken me. Top three, working at a tattoo shop as a piercer.
I don't think
you're working at a tattoo shop as a piercer, a nurse, or a cosmetologist.
We will look at this footage in 10 years.
10 years from now, when I'm 27.
And 10 years from now, I'll be
27, 28,
I'll be 30.
Ooh!
I'll be 30.
Oh my god.
I wonder if my ears will still be pierced when I'm 30.
How old are you? You said 21? Ah, the big 2-1. Now you're legal. Oh, that's even more reason. Is that your boyfriend?
No.
Is he single?
I feel like you're going to be like, in 2 weeks, you're going to be like, fuck this shit, I look gay.
No, I don't think
someone's
so.
Someone's going to say one wrong thing and you're going to take it out.
You think so?
Yeah.
Why, do people not like...
Bro, fuck what people think.
We really fucking love you. We really love you. You were an amazing crowd, guys. We love you. Thank you so, so much for coming out tonight. For the last time, make some...